guys, welcome back to my channel at Cook with Kajal 8. Do follow my Insta page at Cook with Kajal for interesting food content. So today we are in the streets of Chennai Nagar at Bhalle Bhalle, located in Chennai. Guys, this is an amazing place. Do visit at least once. So come on, let's go inside. So this is the menu. And they also have Tatianas of dark chocolate, Nutella and Biscoff. So I have ordered butter naan with paneer bhurji, Amritsari kulcha and churchur naan. So guys, he is the chef of here. He has magic in hands, you can't believe guys. So yummy food he makes. To be frank, I am addicted to this place. Weekly, twice at least I visit this place. One more speciality of this place is their carrot pickle. Their carrot pickle is so nice guys. Actually, I don't like pickle itself. Only here I have this pickle. It is really so tasty. This is the dough of churchur naan guys. They serve this churchur naan with bundi raita. Actually, this is the first time I had churchur naan. I have never tried it before. It was so nice. I have become a fan of this churchur naan. And the best part of this place is they put the kulchas and naan into the butter. It is really finger licking food. And guys, this place is not expensive too, it is affordable. You can see how yummy this paneer bhurji is. So guys, how many of you are going to visit this place? Do try and let me know your experience in the comment section. I will share the location of this place in my description box below so that it gets easy to visit for you. So this is butter naan with paneer bhurji and carrot pickle. This is Amritsari kulcha with chole and carrot pickle. Now he is making churchur naan. Guys, to see more interesting videos like this, do subscribe my channel at Cook with Kajal 8 and don't forget to click the bell button to get more notifications. This one is churchur naan with bundi raita. actually I really love this place. If you are in and around Chennai, do visit this place at least once. If you like my video, don't forget to hit the like button. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.